Ikuyo!
I freaking love this girl. And I know a lot don't, and she's the least favorite for most people, but I personally really adore Haneo. Now, I don't like listing my favorites of the group, but Kyle-Chin here is definitely up there with the bird for me. And I fucking love my bird. She's the sixth member of Muse to join Good Smile's Nendrid line. Haneo is a very timid girl, but once you start talking about school idols, her personality does a complete 180 since she's a idol enthusiast, much like myself. Except that I only care about Muse. So yeah, that's one of the reasons why I really like Haneo, because I can sort of relate to her. Plus she's friggin' adorable, much like her seiyuu Kubo. That's friggin' adorable. Also, I have a thing for girls with purple eyes. That's not weird, right? Today we are looking at our lovely rice queen Haneo Koizumi, Nendroid number 496 by Good Smile Company. She's from the series Love Live! School Idol Project, and our sculptor for this Nendo is Hideki Uva. Just like her fellow members, she is sculpted wearing the outfit used in the first opening song, Boku wa Imono Nakate. Much like the other Love Live! Nendroids I've reviewed on this channel, the box itself is smaller than your average Nendroid box. It's pretty simple, nothing special other than the lime green color all around the box to match Haneo's image color. It's everything you'd expect to see on a Nendroid box. Each side of the box has a different photo of Haneo in various poses. Other than the company logos and warnings, there's nothing else on this box to show off, so we're just gonna move on. Like all Nendroids, she comes with various alternate parts that allow her to be in different poses. She comes with 3 extra arms and 2 leg pieces, her distressed expression faceplate to recreate her Dareka Daskete line, and the standard Nendroid base with an extra neck peg for those neck-snapping accidents. If you ordered from Good Smile Online like I did, you get an extra special display base based off the stage the girls perform on in the opening. It comes with the tall and shorter stand. The special base will be the same striped backstage pattern that came with Ellie and Honkers, but for this video, I'll be using the other base, because I can. As I stated before, this particular version of Haneo is wearing her outfit from the first opening of the anime. Everything has been faithfully shrunk into Nendroid size. All the girls are technically wearing the same outfit, but with slight differences. Haneo's outfit is a mix of Kotori and Rin's outfit. For Nendo standards, the outfit is sculpted and painted wonderfully. Like the previous figures, everything looks freaking awesome. There's a lot of nice little details on the outfit, and I still really like the frills on the blouse and the little cute earrings. I'm also really digging the cute triple star hair clip on her hair. What I really love about these Love Live! Nendos is the fact that you're able to recreate the dance poses from the opening. Overall, I'm very happy with this purchase, and Haneo is definitely my favorite Love Live! Nendo so far. Only thing that would make this set even better if she came with a little bowl of rice. I mean, why not? Rin got her maracas. Haneo fans, wherever you are, you'll definitely love this Nendo. She's freaking adorable. And if you know nothing about the series, but you're a tad curious about this character, just know that she does not come with any special accessories that you could mess around with your other Nendroids. Fellow collectors of the set, we got 3 more girls to go. I am super excited to complete this set because all the girls so far look really great, and I am just excited to just finish this. As always, hopefully I helped you guys make a decision whether or not to pick up this lovely Nendo here. Have a lovely day, and I'll see you guys in my next video.
Hey yo, thanks for taking the time to check out this video review. If you liked it and you want to see more Love Live stuff from me, hit that thumbs up and slap that subby button. If Kyle-Chin isn't your gal, I did reviews for the previous Muse members. You can check it out. Links are everywhere on this video. I also have all these social media stuff where you can ask me questions and stuff. Cause everyone loves stuff and I post them. That was terrible. All the links are in the description below.